Hi, pleased to see you. Today, we'll introduce to you all the techniques to create the Spot the Differences game. Thanks to the game, players can improve their observation, analysis, and patience. As the name implies, Spot the Differences requires players to find a set number of differences between two pictures that look nearly identical. Players will give answers by clicking at many spots in the pictures. The correct answers are the spots created before. In each question, there is only one chance to submit the answer. If players cannot find the correct spots, they have to start the game all over again. Now, let's learn how to create the game through 5 main stages. Prepare for the game. Add hotspot questions to create game layout. Add hotspot for the game. Beautify and create interactivity for the game. Preview and export the game. The very first step is to create images containing two nearly identical pictures. At first glance, the two pictures look the same, but if players look closely, they can see small differences. To optimize your work time, you can open the resources pane, then drag and drop all your resources from your folder. By doing so, you can use them directly throughout your project. To insert hotspot questions, you can click Interactions in the Home tab, select Hotspot. Alternately, go to the Questions tab, select Hotspot. Then, add the question title. Click here, and choose this option to insert an image directly from the Resources pane. Later, you are free to adjust the layout of your question. It's time to learn about adding hotspots to define the correct answers. In a hotspot question, each hotspot is considered as a correct answer. Therefore, according to the question request, we need to add 5 hotspots corresponding to 5 differences. Let's select the answer area and click the green plus button. Select oval and click on different spots on the image. Repeat the performance. Or press Ctrl-C and Ctrl-V. To add other hotspots for this question and other ones. ActivePresenter enables you to create an engaging and lively game by customizing some other elements, such as hotspot style, interactivity, feedback layers, etc. To customize hotspot style, select the answer area, then navigate to the Style and Effects tab of the Properties pane. You can easily adjust the hotspot color, opacity, radius, and other properties. Now, move on to the Interactivity tab. To customize the interactivity for the game. Here, you are free to set up touch limit, mode, points, attempts, timeout, and events actions for the question. For more information, see the video How to Create Hotspot Questions and How to Limit the Number of Hotspot Touches on the screen. With a few clicks, you can create interesting feedback as you desire. Navigate to the View tab, click Feedback Master. In Feedback Master view, you are free to adjust the shape, color, font, information of each layer and button. Besides, I will add audio to the correct and incorrect feedback layer to inform the answer. Just drag and drop the file from the resources pane into the layer. As shown in the rule of the game, if players submit a wrong answer, they will have to start playing again. So, we'll add the restart presentation action to the continue button of the incorrect feedback layer. Close the view to save the changes. After completing the game, you can preview to see how it works. Finally, export your game to HTML5, SCORM, or XAPI packages, depending on your needs. So, all the basic steps to create the Spot the Differences game in ActivePresenter 8 have been shown. Hope that it helps. See you.